Hi everybody, David Dilling on behalf of Markzware. Today we're happy to announce a brand new product from Markzware called ConvertMarkz. ConvertMarkz is a Canva app. That's right, you've all heard and perhaps using Canva.com, the amazing online design tool for creatives in design and video alike. With ConvertMarkz, you can now convert your Canva designs right to Adobe InDesign, or your Canva designs right to Affinity Publisher or QuarkXPress or many other DTP professional graphic design options. Not that Canva is not professional. Many are using it as professional designers every day. However, there are many people that need to take things just a notch further with the workflow for printing on demand or other design techniques and tactics that are better done in the Adobe ecosystem, for instance. So ConvertMarkz will be the in-app way to get your Canva designs right on over to Adobe InDesign and other desktop publishing applications. Check it out today over on canva.com in the app section, and you can search for ConvertMarkz, and there you'll see it. It's simple to use. Just try it out. And your apps can always be found back here. We have already initiated ConvertMarkz, which will now show up here. When we click Export to Convert, then when you click Export, it says open export. This is part of the process that has to happen in Canva. We get a warning. This is where it's going, just so you're warned where you're going. Don't worry about how long the URL is. Just click continue, and off it goes to the Markz portal, where you'll need to set up an account. I already have one, so I'll just log in. And it automatically, once you sign up or log in, will continue with your document. Now you see it's generating a preview of the file. All right, there we have it. A full preview of the file in spreads view. You can scroll through and say, yeah, this is the file that we want to convert. So we just choose over here the export format. Say you want to go to InDesign or Affinity Publisher, QuarkXPress, or even IDML. So we'll just choose Adobe InDesign. We click convert, and off it goes. So once completed, you'll be able to see right here, a download button will become activated, and then you can download the document. Right, now we see the download section is activated. We just click it. You should now see popping up in your download notifications. It's downloading, or has downloaded. What you get in there now is all the extracted images at resolution used. So you see some of these are quite hefty, and some of these are just little graphics that are part of the larger design. So these will all be extracted right out of Canva and linked in the IDML. So if we now double click that, this will open right up in Adobe InDesign. What you get is a completely editable document with all text editable, with all graphics linked, and you can change these or swap these out for the original for high resolution graphics if you have those, whatever it might be. So this is very, very useful. So you know, if we want to update the text, do it like that. Of course, we need to maybe change the font, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. Thank you once again, David Dilling from Markzware. Wishing you a fantastic day. Take care. It's fabulous, accurate, and quick and easy to use. Oh.